Okay, so we have epoxied them on, and now we're just going to fill these gaps here and on the back part with a bit of homemade wood filler using some sawdust from the vacuum system and a bit of glue. And then we're going to stuff it in those holes just to fill it up instead of using epoxy, because epoxy will just pour right down through the hollow part of the horn. So that's what we're going to do next.